Stockholm, built on a 1,000-year tradition of seafaring, trading, and the patronage of the sciences, arts, and culture. In summer, everyone's out and about enjoying their magic city.
There's a lot of excitement outside the old royal palace in Stockholm at midday for the changing of the guard.
Trains head out in all directions from Stockholm, but heading north, the connection is made with the unique and iconic Inlandsbanan. For 850 kilometres, the Inlandsbanan rolls on through the heart of Sweden. Originally an industrial railway, serving the mines, forests and isolated settlements along the way, it was given a new lease of life after decades of closure with the running of this special summertime service. Over 2 days, on a gentle itinerary, it allows for stops at all manner of villages and towns. And there's also time to take a side trip on a real piece of industrial history. Steam to Lake Storaven for a midnight sun barbecue. So, what makes for a great tour? Well, there are many important elements, of course. But first off, engaging guides are an essential ingredient. And along the line, I've met some truly inspiring people in Scandinavia.
And they tend to start coming through around April.
More especially at the nave part and all the
squats. And they walk to the east part of the town and they...
Round in one corner here, so it's a protected historical landmark.
Also, good food with local flair in atmospheric locations is crucial.
Put it on the stick, go over to the barbecue and barbecue it. Seasoning, tomato sauce, or mustard, and away you go.
And there's always some quirky or unexpected gem that happens along the way.
You've been working!
Just never don't get in mine.
Well, I've seen a few things in my time, but not often do we get to see a locomotive of this scale and size watered from the local lake.
Not the least of which are the surprising and colourful characters you meet.
Okay. You like railways?
Yeah. It's a kind it's of grown-up kindergarten.
I've just met the Crocodile Dundee of northern Sweden. You look handsome.
Yeah,
very good.
Ah. You have to think twice before you do the attack to the bridge.
I see.
You have to, right. Yeah.
So it's a skill. Very important
yeah,
skill.
More or less. Yeah, and a little bit of luck.
And for those of us with a fascination for how things work, there's a veritable parade of extraordinary and historic machines. But in Scandinavia, the piece de resistance has to be its incredible, mesmerizing scenery.
This is a brilliant spot.
And for around 2.5 weeks, every day something new and extraordinary. And all the way, comfortable beds, fine food, and the good company of your fellow travellers. And put all this together, and I think it doesn't get much better. So, I hope we see you on a railway adventure in Scandinavia.